Good evening, everybody. Thank you for joining us this evening. And I hope our evening today is going to be a lot less scarier than yesterday. My name is Mahesh Shetty, and I serve have the honor of serving as a banquet chair for this event. In my day job, I serve as the COO and CFO of Encore Enterprises, a commercial real estate company based here in Dallas. On behalf of the board members, the chamber members, the board of directors, and our chairman, Sunil Maini, our chairman-elect, Sanjeev Khanna, our founder, A.K. Margo, it is my honor and privilege to welcome you all to the 14th Annual Awards Banquet of the Greater Dallas Indo-American Chamber of Commerce. Happy Diwali to all of you. Hope the new year brings you good health and happiness. It's a unique privilege to have Senator Ted Cruz, Deputy High Commissioner, Mr. Taranjit Singh Sandhu, Commissioner Veer, Honorable Pete Sessions, elected officials, award honorees, grace the occasion with their time and presence. A special thank you to all the generous sponsors and the volunteers who have made this event possible. Senator Cruz, as I was driving to this event, I heard Don Snyder has decided to change the name of his football team to just the Redskins because he finds the name Washington too embarrassing. I figured you'd appreciate the irony of that announcement. Tom Friedman, in his new book, says that in order to survive in this new world, you have to think like an artisan, carve your initials into everything you do, take pride. Always be in beta, never think you're finished. The new literacy is to learn and relearn. We live in a world of web. Key to survival is resilience. The great divide is no longer the digital divide, it's the motivational divide. Always think of opportunity. Average is over. We all have to define our contributions. Always think like an immigrant. Be a paranoid optimist. Immigrants, motivated, above average, pride, desire to learn, and relentless drive. It appears that Tom Friedman is describing the Indian American population in general and the members of this chamber in particular. Paranoid optimist, Friedman says, paranoia, or the fear of failure, is the key to success. Fear, like my chairman, Dr. Sangani, likes to say, is a powerful emotion. Fear is like fire. It keeps you warm when it's at a safe distance, and it can destroy you when it gets too close. People in this room share the fear of failure. Immigrants all, or most of them, over the years, they've elevated themselves to success. And we are enormously grateful to this country for giving us that opportunity to succeed. This chamber is an example of our humble attempt to give back to the community and the country that has done so much for us. Senator Cruz would appreciate that because he's also an immigrant from Canada. Before we launch into the day's event, I would like to request that we turn our cell phones off and place it in a silent or a vibrating mode. The speakers have traveled thousands of miles to be here with us today, and they deserve our attention and respect. We're going to start with the national anthems of India and the United States. Please rise and join me in singing the anthems.